What's that, Mr. Burdett? What's that? You want me to write you a rap? Oh, do a rap, like complete a rap, about the 13 colonies. Yeah, I can do that. I got you, Mr. B. Let's check it right here. Here we go. Don't go away. It's gonna start real quick. Pretty soon, like right now. People didn't like the Church of England. New land Puritan looking for a wingman. People didn't like the Church of England. New land Puritan looking for a wingman. Mayflower, opposite shore. Plymouth Colony, the first of more. Cross the Atlantic, head to some new sites. All gotta get along for sure that bites. New laws, a compact is made. Everybody started to pray. Massachusetts colony began to grow. Religion and the Bible ran the show. Some people didn't like the religiosity. Salem witches burned to their tea. But this is not true, most were hung. A get out of dodge, they speak in tongue. A people didn't like the Church in England. New land Puritan looking for a wingman. People didn't like the Church of England. New land Puritan looking for a wingman. Roger Williams forced to pray. Forced worship, not his way. Put on trial, forced to leave. Religious freedom, his only pet peeve. Headed for the woods, met native friends. Bought new land, named it Providence. Forced worship stinks in God's nostrils. The old way, like digging up some fossils. People didn't like the Church in Boston. New land, new brand, looking for a new strand. People didn't like the Church in Boston. New land, new brand, looking for a new strand. And Hutchison also left. Kicked from the colony, put to the test. A preaching from a woman would not digest. Paul Williams lead, no longer oppressed. Thomas Hooker saw the green light and left Massachusetts headed to a new site. From the colony named Connecticut, a new constitution, a new etiquette. New Hampshire formed the same way. Freedom of thought, not a cliche. Live free or die, the only decree. Don't tell us how to think. Do we all agree? There you go. I told you, P, I'd get this done.